Hey, Mr. Wolf Lake, you got a copy on Idaho cutting bigger? Hey, Mr. Wolf Lake, Idaho is looking for some Mother Nature. Seemed like it been a month or Sunday since I talked to you. Hey, Switchblade, number one son on this old school technology, got down.
Yo, Karma, 278 said you sent him a Christmas card, and he said he sent you something in return. He said you sent him a Christmas card, and he said he sent you something in return. Joe, the Karma, great.
No, Roger, no get back, Switchblade. Number one son is stepping in the clear. Blackjack, you're a... Hey, Blackjack. You had 10 dBs cutting big. I don't know what the hell that was. Everybody else, 30 and 40. Blackjack on the driver, number one son in Idaho. I heard you, but I just stepped out. I'll see you.
Give him nothing bigger than a $10 bill and give him the correct change so you won't lose nothing, because he might not return. T.T. Man said T.T. might not return if you give him anything more than a $10 bill. Hey, take care. Hey, Joe, Palmer, bye.
Switchblade plug in my ears. I don't know what's wrong with that cotton picker. That damn Switchblade is plugging my ears. I don't know why he can't hear me, but he's talking in Kelly. I guess it's time for me to ease this old uppy quad out the way, and this number one sun-powered radio out the way, too. Switchblade, I don't know what's wrong with your cat picking ears, man, but you got mine on lockdown. Mr. Worldwide Switchblade, number one sun in the corner, got down.
Hello, T-35. Well, you act like you don't want to say nothing to me, Captain. Anyway, happy holidays, 235 Arizona, Blackjack and the Buckeye, make it bigger.
Son, don't hide in the swamps in the lower pole of the deep poles.
I'm 10-7. I'm 10-7. Hello, U.S. Marshal. Hey, U.S. Marshal, they call me Good Intention Wolf Lake. Hey, I'm 10-7. I got a possum on the stove. I'm going to check on my possum. Worldwide Good Intention, U.S. Marshal. Good Intention out of Wolf Lake, Mississippi. I'm 10-6 in the house. Bye-bye-bye.
Get your scraggly-ass possum off the stove so I can talk to somebody. You done plugging my ears for 20 minutes. Get! Go in the house. Bye.
Hey, 278, hold up. Wait a minute. I'm out of play the water game back. I think I heard somebody cuss me out. Number one son don't talk like that. Number one son used the A-word. He said something about my possum, though. Hey, man, I'm going to tell you something. You talking about my possum. I can't say that word. Hey, no one son, is that you? You talking about my possum coming here. I will kick you in your hell. I'm good intention, 10-6. Bye.
I'm not talking about your possum. I'm talking about your radio station. I am not talking about no possum. I'm talking about your radio station. Go in the house and put that thing 10-7 so I can talk. Hey. I guess you're going by good intentions today. Hey, good intentions. Go in the house so I can hear somebody else. Bye.
the satellite 766 that keyed up. Satellite, Mr. California that keyed up. Satellite, the world champ. Hey, I'm finna go 10-7. I gotta go in the house, check on that possum. Hey, number one, Cal, take care, man. I gotta go. Yeah, I am paying attention, man. And you know why, Cal, nigga. But I tell you what, that other boy, that other Cal, nigga, he'll be back next year. He'll be back the first of next year. Who is this?
Yada, yo, low. Yada, yo, low. I'm gone.
Who are you talking to, Thang? Hey, Thang, who are you talking to, Brick?
Dad, I'ma get on out of here. Oh, y'all.
Maybe you looking in Idaho, Cotton Picker. Hey, 131, maybe you ain't quite looking at 766, but you broadcasting to Potato Town. Hello, 131. Let me get this old school transmitter out the middle of the road. 131, number one son got down.
Goodbye, bye.
You sounded good coming out of Idaho, too, no doubt about it, big brother. I just want to squeeze the coming ball. I don't know why you put that line on.
Bye, 131. Bye, 131. I appreciate the flowers, Cotton Picker. Tell my friend Billy I said hi. Tell my buddy, the world boss in California, I said hi. It just must be my turn to burn. 131, number one son, old school in the corner, is gone.
Neighbor, I bet that's rough on him.
10-9, what's going on? You back? Hey, 10-9, are you back, break?
Look at Mo 666 on the mall. Bring it up just a hair dab, Mo. Hello, out there, 766, old 10-9 with a wave.
Hey, 10-9, you still got a copy, Cotton Picker? Hey, 10-9, number one son, I don't know if you still got a sloppy copy. 10-9, break.
Come on in the house there, number one son. Old 10-9 says you coming in just like NBC across the top.
Yeah, Cotton Picker, yeah. Well, you know I am NBC. The Northwest Broadcasting Company, or the Northwest Broadcasting CB. Hey, 10-9, I am NBC now. Break.
Hello,
Mother Nature must be dipping and dabbing. Hey, 10-9, Mother Nature must be dipping and dabbing. Let me get on out of here, man. Let me ease this big old quad out the way. Mr. Worldwide 10-9 in North Georgia, number one son in the corner got down.
I got you all. I got it all right, Ray. I'm time for, man. I don't know what's happening out there, man. I couldn't make nothing out of anything. Anyway, 73 out there, number one son. Yeah, man, I believe you coming in just like NBC, no doubt about it. See you later, old 10-9 in Georgia.
Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it, 10-9. Have a good evening, Cutting Bigger. The Northwest Broadcasting Corporation is reading this mail. Hey, 10-9, NBC, I'm 10-6. I'll see ya.
6-6 out there.
I said happy holidays, would you? Hey, 10-9. Tell 766 number one son said happy holidays. I appreciate it. 10-9, I'll see ya. Broadcasting Company. Hey, 10-9, could you tell my friend 766 that the number one son said hello, howdy doody? 10-9, number one son trying on this old school technology. I'm getting down.
And that's a Roger there, 766.
Bye, 10-9. Bye, 10-9. You can't hear me when 766 got that hammer down, but I ain't gonna stop trying that cotton picker. Hey, 10-9, you 50 dBs in Idaho, and I think I can get 766 when you put that big hammer down here. 10-9, tell 766 I said hello, howdy doody, I'm gonna keep trying him. Number one son getting down.
Got down right there, I ain't playing.
Well, hello, Big Bull. I heard 766 talking to you, Cotton Picker. Hey, Big Bull, he was talking to 10-9 in Georgia, and I was trying him because, you know, I got to try all the big boys. Hello, Big Bull, in a big backyard, number one son, holiday waves, my end to yours. I'll see ya. Tim, Big Bull, you said I got it down like a lip doctor. I'll be slapping lips and taking names. I don't want to cut the lips off, because if I cut the lips off, then they'll be walking around all blubbering like and nobody be able to understand them, Big Bull. So I'm just going to slap them up and sew them shut. Maybe I'll put a clothespin on them cutting pickers. Mr. Big Bull with the big backyard, holiday wave right back. And you broadcasting in Idaho, Big Bull, I'll see ya.
What's up, brother?
Hey, take that clothespin up to Virginia, man. Hey, number one song,
Will you do me a favor? Since you got that goddamn clothespin on the left, if they take them goddamn clothespins to the Virginia, man.
Big boy, it's rough, man. Old Doug Butter done talking to 766, man. You asked me to take some clothespins to Virginia. Well, if they need some clothespins, I'll provide them. Hey, Big Bull, if they need the cotton picking clothespins, I'll bring them to Virginia and deliver them just for my friend Big Bull. Catch you later, Big Bull. Hello, Doug Butter, if you got a sloppy copy. The sun in the corner on his red big quad and his big mouth got down.
And Big Bull, I'm gonna take a dog on Big Bull and put a ring in his goddamn nose. And I'm gonna take that cotton duck butter or cut butter or somebody and I'm gonna cut him. And he gonna run like hell. Hello, and he coming up around Idaho, 131. Check it out. Duck butter.
What's going on, 131? Hey, 131. You said you're gonna take a duck butter and cut him up, cut the butter. You're gonna cut the duck butter. And then Big Bull, you're going to put a ring in his nose and do something with Big Bull. Now be careful, Cotton Picker. Hello, 131, number one son in the corner got down. Big Bull, are you talking three as a crowd like me, you, and 766? Hey, Big Bull, is three a crowd like me, you, and 766 break? Alright, Big Bull, well, if we got to go someplace else, I guess 766 is the world boss, so we got to go someplace else, Big Bull. If he said we got to go, I guess we got to go. But you know what? I thought twice about it, Big Bull. The hell with that. I'm going to put that thing on 766 any chance I get. I'll see ya.
Big
Orange
State of Texas, me and this backyard station, got out
of here. 766 is my buddy, man. Hey, Big Bull, 766 is my buddy until he keeps that microphone. Then I can't do nothing but put him in line like everybody else. Hey, Big Bull, I can't do nothing but put him in line like everybody else. And if Mother Nature helps me, he's going to be in the back of the bus licking the windows. Catch you later, Big Bull. I'll see ya. Big Bull. Hey, Big Bull, as long as you ask me not to have him licking no windows, I won't be doing it. Hey, Big Bull, I'll put him in the back of the bus, I'll give him a bologna sandwich, and I'll take him to wherever he needs to go. Even if he wants to ride in the front seat, he can ride right next to me. Catch you later, Big Bull. Me and this bologna sandwich making, bus driving mess in Idaho got down.
Hey,
big bull. You supposed to put duck butter on a duck, cotton picker. Hey, big bull. You supposed to put duck. You supposed to put duck butter on food, not in your ears. I see ya. He said bye, big bull. Put duck butter on your steak and your potatoes, but not in your ears. Hey, big bull, there might be some number one son in your ears now, Cotton Picker. I'll see you. Bye-bye. Hey, big bull, he didn't get to be the world boss by settling for second place, and I'm gonna try him every chance I get. Hey, big bull, every chance I get, I'm gonna try him, and I'm gonna try him, and I'm gonna try him, and then I'm gonna congratulate him, because if I get my butt whipped, I get my butt whipped. Hey, big bull, I'm gonna keep trying 766. He's the big man on the west side, and I'm gonna keep doing what I can do to get by. Catch you later, big bull. Me and this big quad trying the world boss got down. Tell him I appreciate not dragging me. Big bull. Tell 766 I appreciate me not getting drugged too bad, Cotton Bear. Hey, big bull. Big backyard. Big man behind the big microphone. Number one son in the corner is gone. That Cotton Picker 766 is a bad man. If you hear him again, tell him I said happy holidays, man. That Cotton Picker 766 ain't the West Coast boss or the world boss for nothing. That Cotton Picker is a bad man. Me and this Mother Nature powered station, Big Bull, happy holidays to you too. I'll see ya.